Terrio, just 11 years old, took the world by storm when she finished in the top four on America's Got Talent this year. Performing with a Windsor hometown favorite, the sensational Windsor Symphony Orchestra, under the leadership of Maestro Robert Franz, this is Roberta Battaglia.
Happy New Year, everyone. Wishing everyone a happy and healthy 2021.
Tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for? I'm falling. In all the good times I found myself longing for a change, and in the bad times I fear myself. Tell me something, boy. Tired trying to fill that void, or do you need more? Ain't it hard keeping it so hardcore? I'm falling. In all the good times I found myself longing for change, and all the bad times I fear myself.
The pipes on this girl, though, and backed by the Windsor Symphony, incredible. When we filmed Roberta's performance, we thought we'd surprise her with a call from a new friend of hers. Take a look and see who decided to FaceTime with her right in the middle of the shoot. Roll the tape.
Oh my gosh. Hi. Oh my gosh. Hi, Howie.
I don't know if you remember me, but I sat three seats down from the other
oh my God.
Judges.
Oh my gosh. Oh, of course I remember you. Oh my gosh.
My name is Howie. Anyway, I just wanted to say that not only me, but everybody at AGT is so proud of you, but me especially. You're just an amazing talent, an amazing human being who comes from a beautiful family. And happy New Year to you. And that's so exciting.
Thank you so much. Thank you. just call them like that? Oh my gosh.
I better calm down now.
Oh my gosh, why did you guys do that?
You guys made me cry now.
Love you, Howie. And Roberta, could she be any cuter? Mm-hmm. We have so much happening.